A team from Pakistan will arrive in India on 27th March to probe the attack on India's Pathankot airbase in January. The outcome will determine whether the two nations resume bilateral engagement. This was the main outcomes of the meeting between Foreign Minister Sushma Swaraj and Pakistan's National Security Advisor Sartaj Aziz during the 37th South Asian Association of Regional Corporation SARC Council of Ministers in Pokhara, Nepal.